Let me show you how to change temperature to Fahrenheit or Celsius in WeatherMap. Tap Settings, tap down and look for Weather. Tap Weather, and in the temperature unit section, it's currently at Celsius, and if you want to change that to Fahrenheit, tap it. And it is now changed to Fahrenheit. Swipe up, and you should see the result.